Earlier today, two restored World War II airplanes crashed into each other during an air show in Dallas, Texas. There were six people on board the airplanes involved in the crash. I'll leave a pinned comment down below, which I'll update as more information is found.